Whoops. I didn't mean to do that.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
What are you telling me to slow down for? Still no stations.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
Another back. Another junk Izzy. Engaged. I have a good feeling of right here. Horizons UI. Like I said, I had a good feeling.
Landing gear deployed.
High metal content world. Is that about that? Yeah. Got my
low gravity warning.
Cable to make these this cord longer. Oh, so only new stuff counts as money. Okay, got it. Not for every planet. You can get extra credits for being the first of a on these signals that I'm scanning. Okay.
Thank you.
Seems like whenever I go too fast, if I don't let it fully stop, seems like it's something like that. So whether it's the game or a Windows 11, who knows? I like to blame Windows 11. Oh, crap. Ugh. Boy, I'm gonna have to. I don't know if it's quicker to run back or tell the ship to go away and then come back. Maybe I can find some space rock on my way back. High metal content area and not a rock to be found. Oh, I can't just use my regular gun. Resupply. Resupply what? Let's just do it this way. Wait for it. atmosphere. Yes. So that means I can breathe here. Okay, so why do I have my mask helmet on? My guy takes his helmet off indoors. B4 is down. A3E. And B.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
This might be a little bit of a trip. I think. So I think we might be going back to that. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit. I wonder if anyone's ever, I don't know why they would, but I mean, I suppose if maybe, if you ran out of gas, then you just can't fly. I don't know what happens when you run out of gas, but, technically, I guess you could fly to one of these planets without the light speed and go, like right now, stop it now and just do 40 minutes or something. I don't know, but light speed, that would be even longer. I think that's where it helps with the lines. So I guess some reason sometimes you slow down and some of the lines, maybe it's like a asteroid belt or something. Yeah, 16 minutes. That would suck. I don't know if I gotta go move my car. I don't know what the hell that was all about. Oh, okay. So then that would be why, so the orbital lines, so, okay. Certainly a long trip from this area to get from one sun to the next, or star, or so that would be why, like, right now I'm kind of slowing down, is because I'm getting into some kind of the gravitational pull, right? From, it's like right now it's showing, well, now the ring, I can't get the orbital ring to show up now. But yeah, technically it was going around, so I'm in the middle, sun's bigger planet behind me. Yeah, I'm going to this one, not that one. So yeah, I guess it's probably just the game itself that has like some kind of safety on this stuff, they don't want you to just, I don't know, because I don't know why it slows down automatically in certain areas though, but kind of sucks. Guys probably could definitely get to an area faster, but in a way, manually did it, but yeah. I get the slow down message part, but I just didn't know why the just from getting near areas, like why it doesn't keep the full speed, even if it's not the slow down message. Which is, I don't know. I guess the game just doesn't want a person to accidentally be 100% full speed, but it usually just takes you out of the orbit anyways and then just does damage, but but yeah, I just wish there was a way of turning that off, the slow down, if like the automatic slowing down. Okay, so this one is one again.
Orbital flight engaged.
Seems like a smaller planet. Or moon. I don't know. Planet, moon, something. Yeah, it could be a Pluto after all, you know, so it's not apparently a planet anymore. You know? You never know. Clicking sound. Okay, now the clicking stopped. That was weird. We weren't landing and just getting an easy find on this. Maybe we did. Is that the spot right there? No. Yes. Okay, to the right of me.
Landing gear deployed.
Thank you.
Gravity warning.
Sounds like radiation signals. What do you call that? I forgot that meter name. That way. The radar. Completely forgot about the radar. Thank you. Yeah, I was seeing that there too, and didn't even think of it. Bronzite. Not what we need.
Drive assist off.
True, good, so good. The materials, they don't take, do they take up storage? Like on the ship, like storage containers, or is it just part of that inventory area where, well, actually I think you got to get enough materials and then you refine it. And then once you refine it, I think is when it would take up a storage area, I think, or something. Stupid Logitech program. Have to just do it manually. I don't know why that. Oh, that's right, the game crashed. Oh! How am I supposed to get the shit now? See, I probably probably was a better way of, nice.
Cargo scoop deployed.
Probably easier to get out and get it by hand, if that's a thing, I don't know. Let's see, can I get it disembark and pick up?
Cargo scoop retracted.
I guess not, because I don't have a target, so I guess you can't. So you have to do the cargo scoop.
scoop deployed.
I just don't know where all the pieces went. Carbon. Phosphorus. So we still need sulfate or whatever. Take some over there. Yeah, some materials. So we got 3 phosphorus, but we need sulfur. Yeah, good repair. So where do those, materials. So these, okay. So you can only hold 300, I guess. Great. Huh.
Drive assist off. Cargo scoop retracted.
What do we think? Too close. Yep. course, now I'm just more scared of, like, the crashes of, if anything. Whoops. Still getting used to the button changes. Yep. I think. One more planet.
Check record. Drive assist on. Drive assist off.
Well, I wanted to see it coming quicker. Or, I thought it was going to show me somewhat of Dragon. Oh, well. Landing. Another NVIDIA update. Figures. don't get it. It's recognizing this. Why does the friggin' thing not work? Yeah, alternatively, you can, simply press the button on the device and it definitely should appear in the box. Well, it's not showing up on there. Can't find the easiest way to fix this. You know what? Let me try that. Let me, and you can't exit out of the program either. So stupid. Okay, it works on there, just not working in the program. Well, then fine. If it works on the web browser, then it should work in game. Yeah, okay, so I'm messing around with it on there for no reason. Stupid Windows. Okay. Blame the Windows. Sorry for the delays and all that stuff. But if the game's not working properly, then it's not fun. But it's not the game, so it's the stupid controllers. It's time to get new ones. Something that's more not so outdated. One more. So this was B. I guess so. For regular markers. So 3B. So A3E, one more.
Landing gear retracted. Flight assist off. Thank you.
Yeah, I did take a look at that one. Yeah, it looks like similar to like the Thrustmaster almost, which I also have. Just not that one. I mean, and it has a throttle. It's just one stick though, but it does look similar to my Thrustmaster one that I own. I'm kind of thinking of, but they're a little more expensive, I think, but it's like, I already forgot what they're called, like KDA or KDD or P, KD something, and there's like a couple things to choose from there. I was kind of thinking maybe those, but I don't know. But first, I gotta get a job before I can start spending money. Already broke again. It's not liking this program. I think I've got to somehow close out of it and task it and like load it up as an administrator probably. Okay, this one was first mapped by Red Shirt. I'm Red Shirt, what are you talking about? One bacterium as well.
Orbital flight engaged.
We've been lucky so far on all of them. Are we gonna get lucky again here as well? What was it? Let me double check. KSP? Yeah, I think it's KSP. No, it's Kerbal Space Program. Yeah, I definitely don't want to spend much either, but supposedly these were like a very good maybe it wasn't K. That one looks kind of neat too. The Thrustmaster hoid is, yeah, or Warhog, but yeah, it's like you said. Is it 400? Ah, 250. I can get it for two. Oh wait, that's just for the dual throttle. And then yeah, you'd have to spend like another. They're not even showing me the price for the stick. 300. It's like, it's gonna be like 500 right now on Amazon, at least from the first thing I just looked at. Let me see here. I mean, they were really good. I'm surprised they're not even on this site. I don't know, this site was just like the top, the best, you know, joysticks, but they weren't, wasn't even on there. How about KSG? Is that it? No. I'll think of it. But they weren't too expensive. I think they were only like 100 as well or something. Of course, though, if you buy two, then yeah, you're going to be looking at like 200, but... I don't know. I'll look it up later and find out, but there was something. I'm sure this could be another bacterium. I think I just saw it too. Yep, bacterium or something.
Landing gear deployed.
E34. At least, good thing this is the last planet. Before I definitely need to find like a station or something. Oh, that's right. This goes out the back, does it? Duh. I was thinking like I just walked out that way. Wait for all the stuff to show up on the screen and everything before getting back in. Like right now, I'm still confused on the whole, is that showing me like where rocks are? There's like those lines forward. It's obviously not big boulders. I don't know if that means there could be stuff that way. I mean, I know when it's like big things like bases, it definitely makes sense. Oops, my engine wasn't up. True. You could also buy, if you look, want really cheap. It's like foot pedals. Like you can get cheap like USB that's not the there's even cheaper than that one, but you can get to like foot switches and you can set those up. I'm able to set I got a racing foot pedals, steering wheel. I could use those for my rudders, but yeah, I do know what you mean. It'd be nice just to have like the other rudders that, yeah, they're expensive. They're like $100, whatever. But yeah, I think you could just buy some cheap USB foot pedals and then you can assign those as like a keyboard key. That's right. Never mind. You're going to be wanting axes, never mind. A foot pedal wouldn't work because that's just going to be as the same thing as if you push an AV. So if it would be full press. So if you're looking for like a throttle wise type way, then yes, you would have to get pedals. I'm not sure if they make. I wouldn't be surprised if there is some kind of cheap, too far. I wouldn't be surprised if there's some kind of cheap, like, kind of like what I just showed you, single foot pedal that does have an access point. Kind of like, a racing pedal that might work. But yeah, at that point when you're buying, if you need two of them, yeah, I guess you're better off just spending the $100 for the one that they have out there, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, I think that one, if I could remember the name of that company for that other one, I think they have a decent one. That's not just plastic, I think. Maybe it could be. I don't know. I gotta take a look. Which way did I just come from? All right, let's go this way. Come on, I just need one more. There's one. Hopefully it's not like a old one, or that it's too close to one that I, because I did kind of go back towards the ship. Because it seems like everything is kind of like tends to be in the same area. Screw you. Okay. Took a hard crash, I think. I can. All right. Hold on.